Toyota will unveil changes to its electric vehicle plans that they have laid out through early 2026. The company is expected to have a major meeting with suppliers in February. The company is attempting to balance EV price with performance to remain competitive. Changes in the three-year plan could come in electric drive systems, including motors, and electronic changes from the grid to batteries, as well as heating and cooling systems.